Welcome to the Embassy of Peace and Recordings with Jasmuheen. In this issue, we wish to discuss a little on the Holy Ones, the magical messengers who have come to us through time, and then offer various meditations for you to connect within the matrix to these streams of pure consciousness. As we have shared before, there are many intelligent and loving wise streams of consciousness that constantly flow throughout the various dimensions within the matrix. And while we have been subjected to or confined by a 7-level system of dimensions with its 7 sublevels, as we meditate and practice the Luscious Lifestyles program as offered by the Embassy, we refine and expand our consciousness, and hence can access other bands of reality, of more refined existences. It is said, for example, that the energy of Jesus and Buddha and Krishna reside in the 7th dimension now, and above, and yet in our frame of reality on earth, we are still transitioning from the 3rd to the 4th, and moving in now to the 5th dimension. This 5th dimension is an ascended or more enlightened state of reality that may or may not allow us to maintain physical form. In this dimension of reality, beings tend to project holographically or just connect as energy pulses. There are many things available to us to experience within the matrix of infinite love and wisdom, particularly when we have the desire and can then frequency match this desire, because our frequency is what allows us to open certain doors. Our frequency is a combination of many things: our past experiences, our genetic makeup, and our own consciousness, which can be expanded or contracted according to how we spend our time. We wish to share that in this series of meditations, this is not about religion or even spirituality per se. It is simply about being able to expand our consciousness and go into certain fields of reality to access certain streams of love and wisdom that we may label as Buddhic or as the Christed streams, the streams of Krishna or even Mohammed. In the beginning, how we recommend that you access these streams is by perhaps doing the love breath meditation, which we have offered previously, either as a free meditation in our YouTube channel or in meditation CDs. The love breath meditation simply allows us to melt into the field of love and become, to feel, to be that which is the essence of all the holy ones that have gone before us, regardless of the label, whether we call these ones the Christed ones, the Buddhic ones, the streams of love and wisdom of Mohammed or Krishna or all the others. Their essence is pure love and pure wisdom. And this essence resides, as we know, within all life streams within the matrix, either bubbling quietly within us enough to give us life, or pulsing strongly from us, setting up a strong flow of magnetic attraction, allowing us to exist in matching streams within the matrix, streams of love and wisdom. This is the sort of reality we invite you to hold as we now enter into these meditations with the Holy Ones.